Well, good morning, everybody. It's David George Brooke, that gratitude guy, out with the Daily Gratitude Walk on Wednesday, October 7th, 2020. Getting those steps in early today. It's pretty early in the morning, so I've got a big talk today and got to get things done. So I better get these steps in early because I always try to make sure you're getting that 10,000 in, maybe more. But exercise, such a key to long life and a healthy life. And speaking of long life, I'm going to pair it with today having gratitude for having energy. And part of that energy comes from having a purpose. And I'm doing a talk for a large Rotary in Seattle, I think one of the largest in the country, a lot of people, gratitude presentation, and I'm all energized. And I was thinking, where does that energy come from? Well, it comes from getting those steps in, take good care of yourself, drinking lots of water, that type of thing. And it also comes from having a purpose, having something you get up for, and it makes you really look forward to things. So get those steps in, get energy. If you don't, figure out ways to get more energy. It's a great thing to have. That's the message for today. Remember, be grateful and never quit.